So I was walking along the road.
Mm-hmm.
And I found Neil's shack.
Yeah, I've been here. I have been. Whoa! Oh. Is that Michael Dorn?
I don't think it is.
Oh. Okay then.
Who?
Worf.
Worf.
Michael Dorn does voice someone later on.
Oh. I don't like his teeth. Keep saying things like that
and I won't be so friendly. Scary, isn't he?
He is. But he's quite well spoken. Isn't he, Neil?
Yeah. Choice in the matter, do they? And none taken, since you apologized. You must have heard her radio broadcast. Though why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio. See, it's like Utopia and Tabitha. It's a compound word.
Oh, God.
It's a portmanteau. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago.
The super mutants here do whatever she says. So, this super mutant that you've never met, you've already agreed to kill someone that you've never met based on his word.
Speech check?
Well done.
Well, I thought I might get a companion out of him.
You've only just fucking met him!
Yeah. Might get some caps. God, he's quick, isn't he? Fucking hell. Jesus, just pegging it.
So he's got a hammer.
Yeah, he's got a hammer.
It's a super sledge.
He's a weirdo. He's obviously not... He seems alright.
He's not
he
a weirdo.
Like a, okay, guy.
Yeah, you're just stealing from him. You just met him, you agreed to kill someone for him, and now you're stealing his grenades from his shack.
Well, he's not taking them with him, to be fair, so...
Oh, have you got Boone with you?
I don't know if I have, actually. No, I must have Boone with me. Why wouldn't I have Boone with me?
Why wouldn't anyone have been with them at all times in this game?
He's fucking about at the back, as usual.
Oh god, you're going in all guns blazing.
Okay, super mutant.
Oh shit, oh, Jesus. Son.
A pistol is definitely the wrong weapon against these guys, isn't it?
There's Boone at the back.
Well, pistols are fine if you have all the perks and really high gun skill. You can take down a lot of shit.
Oh shit,
Boone was under attack.
Nightkin.
This guy's got an incinerator.
Oh my god.
Incinerator?
Oh my god, there's lots of fire.
Hannah, why didn't you sneak in? Why? You just went through the fucking front door of this place, basically.
Oh my. I think Boone just saved your ass there.
I just killed some mutants. Yeah, it's no big deal.
Oh, I like the way you care for him. You immediately check his health.
Aww.
Be aggressive. Ah, be passive. Boone with flowers.
Lewis, aren't you a bit worried about, you know, Hannah and her relationship with Boone? I mean, they're awfully close.
No, well, we know who Boone's true love is.
His true love is Dinky, yeah. Bumper sword! Whoa, there we go. Bumper sword is an amazing weapon.
It's such a ridiculous weapon, isn't it?
It's fucking awesome.
Are you actually going to equip it? Oh, Hannah.
Oh.
Repaired it up.
I might use it later.
Oh, good. I hope so.
Service rifle on the floor. This guy's got an incinerator sticking out of the ground.
I can promise you will see it being used at some point, if it's not in this video.
Okay,
there you go. A promise from Hannah.
As good as the word.
As good as gold.
It's written on. Yeah.
Gecko steak. Oh, I could just go for a bit of gecko steak. Ooh, in a sandwich.
Ooh.
Some fried onions. Maybe some tomato. Fried egg on top.
So I'm trying to sneak a bit.
If you want one of those, make sure Hannah doesn't cook it. It will be like burned, covered in fat.
Egg on toast. She burnt the toast and she broke the egg.
Yeah, and then covered it in pepper. And it was cold.
Domestic bliss with Hannah and Lewis.
God, she can't
they
even
do
make
have cooked
egg on
breakfasts
toast.
Every morning and Lewis just bitches
no,
about
no, we
it.
Don't.
He complains about like the beans touching the egg. Like Alan Partridge does.
Oh, God. I like those new Alan Partridge things.
Oh, she's putting the beans a bit too close to the egg. Oh, that's right, Michael.
What's that? Is that Alan Partridge where he's got a cup With some sausage and some beans in it.
A cup of beans with a sausage.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, you can use a sausage as a spoon.
That's one of the most enduring images of the 1990s for me.
Alan Partridge, yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, you shouldn't be using a pistol. What's going on?
You are constantly using... Oh, fuck. Centaur.
It's a slimy face mutant. Tentacle mouth thing.
They're disgusting.
Okay, Hannah's obviously panicking and
good
she's
shooting there.
She's changed her mind.
Good shooting. Right, here we go.
Oh, lever action shotgun. Okay.
Shotgun.
Don't worry about that. Oh, okay, Dr. Spag.
That's
fair
fine.
Enough.
That's fine.
All right. That was good. I thought you were gonna stim pack all of it.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Oh God.
Getting
you
yourself
don't have
buffed
that many
up for this centaur.
Actually,
yeah, you're getting a bit low on the old stim packs.
Oh,
wow, that was a good bit of killing. Where did you get this shotgun from? It's pretty nice.
I have no idea. The thing is, I've got the caravan one somewhere.
Well, but it's not very accurate, that one. I seem to have
got. Yeah, it's got quite a big spread on it.
You seem to have been doing absolutely nothing with it, but this one looks quite tidy.
Oh God, it's so much more exciting.
What is that?
These videos are so much more exciting when you're like killing
oh
loads of
God.
Shit.
What the fuck are those?
Oh my fuck. I don't know, I'm scared. Oh my fucking God.
It's a flaming super mutant brute.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
Beautiful.
See how far he went.
They're like getting in your fucking face.
Oh my God, what are you...
That's amazing! What is that guy... Oh my God!
He's punching you now. Look at his
face! He's all bleeding his face! It's all fucked up!
This is really weird, Hannah.
Oh,
oh dear.
God!
You have the weirdest combat I've seen.
It's amazing!
Me and Simon just take people out, like, silently, you know, from the nearby hill. And then you just get in their face and... Oh, God.
Oh, God. Incredible.
Oh, God, there's a bit of radiation up here.
Oh, God. The place got hit by a nuke, so it's irradiated.
Did it?
Mm. It was a long time ago. I just know.
Basically, there's a bit of a race against time for me to get out of this area.
You don't take a lot of radiation. Well,
you've got a spacesuit on, which is like radiation resistance plus 100. And you've just taken a rad X, and look how quickly your radiation's going up. Not, basically.
Yeah.
You probably just stay in it for
You're
like
not in a huge
ever.
Amount of danger, are you?
Oh, Boone spotted someone else.
Yeah, see you after. Whoa! No,
what's that thing?
What? I don't know, he's got weird shit on him. Is it like camouflage stuff? He's got like bits of a bush on him.
Oh, here we go. Are you ready for this?
Oh, your cowboy hat's broken.
It's fine, I'll put the beret on.
Get this beret on, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
He's a brute. There we go.
Oh.
Oh, well there you go, he's dead. Well, that was
Didn't
an anti-climax.
Yeah.
I've got it for a while though, so I'll probably chop some more shit up.
So when's another Night King gonna appear
and start
killing
you? These things are pretty scary.
Where
the hell are we? Are we on top of an old listening post, an old communications array?
That's why it was targeted by the nukes. Massive crater.
Oh
Whoa.
God.
There you go.
Oh Jesus. That's pretty cool. Boone split someone. You need to.
They're so quick, aren't they?
Splat. Ooh.
That's such a ridiculous weapon. Oh my God.
So for people who don't know, it's a car bumper.
I'm not specced for it.
How can you like sharpen a car bumper? Aren't they made of like... Aren't they designed to crumple?
It's just metal.
Isn't that the point though? These things.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I don't know. It doesn't seem to be the perfect material to make a sword from.
It's awesome. Don't diss it.
It is pretty funny.
Enough said.
Look at this
Here's
guy!
Neil.
You're just gonna stealth attack.
Neil!
Oh, it's Neil.
I'm ready to Hello.
He's ready to get started.
Why is he always doing that? Why is he always like doing that with his teeth?
Right, watch this. Neil is going to supposed to draw them away from the gate so I can sneak.
Oh god, yeah, because you're fucking so good at sneaking around.
No, but bear that in mind. Okay. I was like, brilliant, a diversion. This would be fantastic.
Yeah, so what you need?
I'm going
to
get my
stealth
shit out.
Boy or something to sneak around to improve, you know, you'd be invisible like one of the Nightkin.
You're picking a weapon here, just, you know, pot luck, I guess, what weapons you use. You've got so fucking many.
You don't have a stealth boy.
Putting another Rad X on, even though the last one's still probably working fine.
Neil?
Okay. Right, thanks, Neil.
So this is his diversion?
Yeah.
Oh, this is perfect.
I'm trying to, like, push him out from the rock.
You just leave him
behind.
Like, fuck
it. I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna have to go on that.
Oh,
there we go.
Whoa!
But it's too late by
now. Bloody hell.
The reactions. That's the cool thing about VATS. It's just reactions.
Oh god, two of them. God, they're horrible things, aren't they? Oh Christ, there's like more coming now. Oh wait, no, that's Neil.
Well, there's only one. Oh, it's...
he's just strutting.
He looks like a wrestler, doesn't he, with that belt on?
He does.
Oh, Neil, you're amazing. Oh, Hannah, that's human meat you're eating. Oh.
I don't know why I'm being so paranoid on the Radaway.
I don't know why you are. I mean, it's literally almost impossible in this game to get radiation poisoning.
No, I saw that as well.
On the plus side. It did give me a perk for rad stuff. Oh, I'm out of shit. I'm out of ammo.
You're out of shit. You need more shit.
Look how big that fucking gun is. That's a pistol, but it's like blocks your whole screen when you fire it down the iron sight. It's ridiculous.
Oh god, Boone!
Yeah.
His arm is broken, I think.
Yeah, I saw that.
Your head's crippled. I don't know what that means, but
when your head's crippled,
it makes sense, doesn't it?
No, it makes
you're
you
wasting
occasionally...
all your stim packs. You literally have just three left now. Oh, look, Boone is bleeding. His shoulder.
It's okay, Boone.
Had some blood on it.
God, you're really terrible at stim pack use. What is this gun now out of nowhere?
It's a cowboy repeater. I don't know what it is.
Yeah,
I don't know
it's pretty
I got
good.
From. Oh.
Ugh.
That iron sight
like
is pretty
really
up.
Low.
Well.
Oh god.
More stuff.
This is definitely the place to go to if you like incinerators and bumper swords.
Mm. And sledgehammers.
Got some buildings.
Is there not a diplomatic solution to this? Can you not just walk up and be friends with these guys?
I don't think there is. Well, they're super mutants.
Okay, we don't
so
know what that is.
I think I'm shutting this down.
Why have you turned that on?
Annabelle!
Well, is that a unique...
This is a unique missile launcher.
Blimey. I hope we're going to get to see that in
Hang
action.
Hang on, is he a sniper? A sniper with a rocket launcher?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
So now you're activating these four. Is this what Boone told... Is this what Neil told you to
I don't
do?
Know what this is, I'm just doing it.
Okay.
It doesn't do anything.
I'm glad that you're just doing it when you don't know what you're doing. Because that's what you're doing for Wally Vegas. You just do stuff.
What, press boot?
Your broken pistol.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Wow.
Annabelle.
Unlimbered that.
Isn't she lovely?
I'm gonna repair it. I'm surprised it needs repairing already. No, it doesn't need repairing. Look, it's at full.
Whoa!
So that's Annabelle.
I can't wait to see that in use.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing
that. When like a Nightkin appears next to you.
It's so fucking dangerous.
Prison.
I'm not using it yet.
Oh, such a
shame. Fuck me, Boone! Scare the shit out of me, then. Jesus Christ!
Bloody Boone. This is the logs of someone called Raoul.
Oh god, yeah.
who's like an engineer, and they make him fix stuff.
Oh, right.
Like, by chance, Tabitha found him. He fixed something, and she was like, right, you're coming to live with me. No choice, I'll kill you otherwise.
I heard she uses him for, things.
Oh, this is quite a cool little... This is quite a cool little,
I think Tabitha and Rawl are basically the, Richard and Judy of Fallout New Vegas.
Yeah.
They're a wonderful couple.
Need a key.
That was that.
Oh, okay.
That was
easy.
A difficult way to,
unlock that one. Oh!
Oh! There he is!
There's a man. Took you long enough, so can
I go now? He's a, from what I understand, a Mexican ghoul.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, boss, but as much as I like to risk getting killed by your side, you seem to already have some help.
This is someone famous. This is someone famous doing the voice.
It is. Yeah, it is.
The guy out of Machete. Yeah, and from Dusk Till Dawn.
Oh.
And Desperado, I think.
Can he be a possible companion then? Is that, or is he?
Yes, but currently I've buggered it up because I've got Boone with me.
Hmm. So you can't have two humanoid companions. You can have a robot and a human at the same time, but not two humans and not two robots.
He's also been in Grindhouse and Anchorman thing.
Oh. What's his name? What's the name of this gentleman?
Danny, was it Tahito or something?
Trejo.
Yeah.
So what's his perk if he becomes your companion?
He's a repairman. So he gives you a boost to, like, robot shit and science and things.
Oh, that's quite handy.
So I've got to say goodbye to Boone.
Oh, God, you're getting rid of him. Yeah. They're coming in there. They're taking our dinosaurs. Oh, God, I fucking love dinosaurs. Feels fucking fantastic, man. Oh. He's gone. Bye. I'm sure he'll make it back by himself, fine.
So he's back to Novak, and you're going to pick up Raoul, this ghoul engineer.
And you just immediately take his dinner.
God, he had a bowl of noodles. Come on, Raoul.
That's all he eats. It's like Old Boy he was given. Whoa!
Did you hear that shout?
Fucking hell, was that Boone?
No, that was Tabitha.
Oh.
Do not take my Raoul!
Oh, so you've pissed off Tabitha.
My Raoul!
Tabitha!
Oh,
no.
Is that Tabitha?
Oh.
Tabitha!
Oh, Jesus. Isn't she lovely? She's pretty...
She'll turn around in a minute.
She's a fine figure of a woman.
Boone in the corner.
Boone's just walking away, look. He's not interested.
There needs to be a big explosion.
It's so useless.
Oh my God, she's got love heart glasses. Oh my God,
the glasses!
I like the way you hovered glasses. Over the missile launcher then and just thought, yeah.
The thing is, I didn't want to blow myself up.
Yeah. It would have been funny though, Hannah. Just bear that in mind for next time. Oh, Tabitha!
My Raoul!
Oh God, yep, out of ammo.
Yeah, ammo!
Oh no!
Just use the incinerator, come on.
A fully repaired plasma pistol that costs you no less than about 4,000 gold to repair.
That does no damage.
It doesn't,
look.
Does it?
Wow. It's quite a beautiful slow-mo effect. Your head's crippled. You're starting to panic a bit. You've got no stim packs because you've used them all.
You're not. I'm beginning to despair about your playstyle.
Time to bring out the big guns.
You should have more.
Oh no!
You
got owned.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, because Boone wasn't your companion anymore, he did all the damage. He did all the damage.
Yeah.
And suddenly you don't have Boone.
It's changed.
So what have you done now? Have you reloaded?
No, I mean now. Mm-hmm. Now I'm leveling. I've managed to do it without. I've leveled guns and
The thing is, you've got science and lockpick and medicine, and you've got a terrible engineer helper.
Oh my god.
And you've got a good mixture weapon. Of weird
a
weapons.
Good weapon.
My Raoul!
She's hitting Raoul! Leave him alone! Oh, don't. Oh my god.
Oh, Boone!
Boone, come back! I'm sorry! Look at him!
This is such a ridiculous, like, contrived thing. You're in a spacesuit with some goggles. And Boone's there.
Boone!
Standing there! Oh, for goodness sake. Well, there we are, finally.
There we go, we get a load
so
of
So that is it, you've actually only completed five quests, that's all you've done so far in the game.
No. It counts it in fives.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Every time you complete five, you get a bonus load of XP.
You get a thing.
Oh god, please put it in fucking guns or something. Oh, what are you doing? Come on. You
science,
never sneak.
Science, go on.
You never sneak.
Fucking
why
science.
Have you got 53 in sneak? You never sneak.
You've never pressed sneak, apart from to steal stuff. And that's not the point of sneak,
oh,
really.
Oh, my God.
I steal a lot of stuff.
Yeah, but you've got no bloody money, so it doesn't seem to be paying off. Oh. You never sell anything. Oh, bloody hell. What the fuck is this? Oh, a treasure hunt? Why was that pointing at its, like, groin of the scarecrow?
I don't know. Black Mountain Prison Password. Did you see what that said? Did you just...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and...
There we go. The password is just... the numbers 1 through to 9. Brilliant.
But basically, she has hidden stuff in this room.
Oh...
Oh, right.
And you've got to try and find it.
There's a baseball bat there. Actually, that looks like a quite high-value baseball bat on the floor there. So the treasure hunt takes place in this room. Is that right?
Just in the room. Full of junk.
So, like, there's a missile launcher in here somewhere, and just lots of shit.
Is there?
Yeah.
Hidden missile launcher.
They're huge, though. Broken Mr. Handy. Oh, you can't mend it.
If only you put those skill points inside.
Haven't you got like a science thing you can eat, like a Mentats or a book?
Look, it's been recorded now. Mr. It's not changed.
Okay. So
you just
don't
picked
activate
up a pot
that thing,
by
right?
accident then, which made you over encumbered.
Oh,
God.
All this crap in your inventory.
Whetstone.
A whetstone. Some scrap metal.
A pot.
Oh, good.
Can't get rid of that.
We don't weigh anything
Drop
anyway.
The fucking pot. There we go. Truck you don't need. But you've kept.
A metal spoon.
Oh my god. You're a disaster.
If you throw any
All
of these
weapons.
Oh man. Don't loot it again. I'll just get out of here.
So you filled this room full of junk with more junk. And now you're picking even more junk up. Oh god.
I'm trying to find this stuff.
What are you even looking for?
Oh, the new code of victory. Alright. What are you looking for? Yeah, what on this treasure loot thing did you actually want?
There's like there's like five packs of C5 and shit in places.
C4?
What's C5?
Or is it C5?
Is that like slightly better than
C4? That's
what
I meant. Found a C5.
Oh, she's just gone.
Well,
fuck it.
I've given up.
Let's go into the office.
So now we're going to Tabitha's headquarters.
Okay. Broadcast building.
Ooh.
This is cool. I like this sort of stuff. What's in here?
This is where she hosts her radio show, I guess.
Yeah. Terminal here. Why is it telling you that? It's weird.
I don't know.
Can't can't be the first time I've hacked.
Monsters, mention, setting. I had a mod, Fallout 3, which basically skipped all of these little mini games.
Huge. Wow.
Because, you know, there's so many of them, and they're just to slow the game down, really.
Oh, God.
Oh, China's satellite network.
So, this is like from before
the
war. Wow. Oh, no. Who the hell's Marcus?
It's just
Marcus,
a random one.
Gotta get these corpses out of here. Poor bastards.
Marcus. I don't know who Marcus
is. That's kind of cool, isn't it? Actually.
Oh, that's because the Black Mountain radio station was taken over by supermutants, but previously there were actual humans here, so that must be one of the old humans.
That's really cool. I love this like pre-war stuff, though. It's like the bombs are just dropping and stuff. I mean, that's all very funky stuff.
Marcus. Marcus is from the old Fallout game. I think he's the Michael Dorn guy.
Is he? You might see him. You might see him later in the game.
I can't hardly wait, Hannah.
Yeah, I want to find out. I want Worf. I want to find Worf. I'm excited.
Does he rant about things being a matter of honour?
No.
If he doesn't, I'm going to be very disappointed.
I don't remember, actually. We'll have to see.
She's better at this game than you are, Lewis.
Better at the hacking.
Well,
yeah.
When it comes to hacking.
Oh.
Yeah.
Marcus made me type this.
Take my mind off Rhonda.
Who's Rhonda?
Ah, Rhonda. How I wish you hadn't gone away.
I wonder if Rhonda is that broken handy.
On the air.
Dum-dums.
No. Oh yeah, Rhonda was the broken handy, wasn't she?
Was she?
Yeah. The broken Mr. Handy in the remember? In the other room. Yeah, well done.
Wasn't named Rhonda, was it?
Yeah, it was. It said
I just
so.
Suddenly realised this. Oh, fuck. I'm going to have to go back and repair her and see what happens.
So maybe she'd, like, if you fixed her. Yeah.
Oh, that this is about, Raoul.
Well, there you go. Raoul's mentioned. This little mention. That's the way out. It's a new Cola fridge.
Nothing in there, Hannah. It's empty.
Oh man, I want one of those fridges.
I do as well.
In my pad.
What do you mean your pad? This is like the top
my,
bit.
My pad.
This is where the magic happens.
Broadcast tower, yeah.
Repair note.
It's where all her goodies are, her varmint rifles. Okay.
Yeah, she's strange.
Do you see those Brahmin heads on the wall up there?
Do you know why the Brahmin heads are in the radio station?
No.
Because they're big fans of music.